Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. Let's continue with anime Black Lagoon and this episode, or no, the episode is season 3, Black Lagoon, Roberta's Blood Trail, or OBA. It depends on the situation, because somewhere is like OBA, somewhere is season 3, so I'm not sure, but it's Roberta's Blood Trail, 5 episodes totally, and I saw that season 3 also many years ago, so unfortunately I remember the end, but I don't remember what was in the middle, so it will be interesting to see that anime one more time. So if you are watching this anime with me, thank, or also you saw the Black Lagoon and Black Lagoon the second page, thank you very much about that, and thank you for your comments. Also thank you to, come on, Kuribo9698, I'm not sure if I'm saying your name correctly, subscribers, so thank you very much. And yeah, I think we can start with the episode now, so give me a few seconds, you know me, that I need some time to prepare everything. So 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Okay. 34 minutes. The OP is cool. I totally forgot about this song. Ah, it's the same but different. Okay. But different, like, melody, different vibe. I do, no matter who you are. Oh, okay. Go up to you, no, forever, in the middle of hell, and to be so there, it's all up in hell, when I'm born, you make me violate them, no matter who they are. And Black Lagoon. Okay. And Roberta is back. Collateral massacre. Field OPS sector D446. It's Roberta. Oh, no, probably not, because this is Vietnam, so I missed the year. Oh, no, okay, so it's her, probably, okay, because we are here in Venezuela. We will see. Ah. Here she is.
Oh.
I got a bad feeling about this. Bank. Shit, no. Okay, so the girl from Vietnam wasn't her. Sorry about that. It was about that guy who assassinated him. Really antique. Oh. The eye. Oh, Roberta. So this guy working for CIA, probably. Because we saw him in flashback in Vietnam with US uniform, so. Okay, so no, they are not working for CIA. Roberta. Rok. Ravi here. You choose the bad guy, my friend, or my lady. To handle. But okay, she lived her $20, so. Oh, Russian roulette. He's used to it. Is there like 2 years? Ah. Her. A gift from Balalaika. Interesting. The police chief. Oh, a lot of people. So probably the guys from it. Yeah, what? Oh. Terminator. Ah, poor barman. Not again. Killing machine. Oh. Oh, these guys. Uh-oh. Behind you. His face. Ah. Different mate. You made. Five. Okay, so this is the reason why they kill him. Oh. Ouch! Oh, yeah, I totally agree, guys. Like Ravi is only smiling. Diversion. You want to help her? Ouch. Wow. Shit. Ouch. Oh, the rest of the Colombian gang. Ouch, poor barman. Yeah, I totally forgot about this, that she is so good. Ouch. Oh. This is a really stupid idea. Shit. Run. Let's go. Ah, the triad. Mr. Chen. Oh, now 5 minutes, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, Mr. Chen is here. She's so cool. Who knows? Air Force. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh. And this guy from the beginning of episode. Calabozo, Venezuela. Ah, Roberta. Sayonara. Please leave a message. Ouch. Ouch. She is good. Yeah. Don't say that name, probably. Okay, so US Army. Ah, National Security Agency. She want to lure them. Oh. Oh, poor barman. Oh. Konnichiwa. Gombala. Oh, yeah. Oh. She's near. Okay. What an episode! Really cool. I totally forget that I forgot the name of the small maid, but I totally forget that she's so cool. Roberta learned her really good stuff. And now we can see the flashbacks of Balalaika. Yeah, again, Balalaika here. Who's this guy? Maybe Mr. Chan? Because it's like Chinese uniform? I'm not sure. Nice. A really great episode. I really enjoyed this. but I will make reaction for another episode in different, maybe tomorrow. I'm not sure, but don't worry. I already have a plan to finish this season. Great. I think in this season 3D animation is little different than season 1 and 2. Like, it's still good, but sometimes it's little different, yeah. And yeah, so US military is behind the behind, I forgot again his name, about the death of the boss of that Venezuela family, yeah, that is Roberta working as a maid. I remember that his father died in the, but I forgot that it was some assassination. I forgot that the fight with the maid was so cool. So yeah, I forgot a lot of stuff. So this was also like for me new things. So I really enjoyed this. So I also hope that you enjoy this, and I hope that we will see next time. But yeah, tomorrow probably because finally it's possible to watch movie The Princess Principal Crown Handler 3rd. So tomorrow I have good plan to watch the movie. Yeah, so I will make reaction for Black Lagoon another time. So thank you one more time and see ya.